Yo, what is up guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I just got self-fucked, fractured butthole. I've always won this game, so yeah, let's go. Jesus, she's talking. Is she's she's easy, takes drugs. Skip. I don't really care. Oh, what? Oh, fudge! Who's wrong with me now? Oh, Brandon. Brandon! Guess what I got? Guess what I just got?
What's that?
Self-fucked, fractured butthole! Yep! Look, got the disc right here! Yeah, I'm doing a broadcast on it right now!
Oh my god, that hurts!
Here. I'll put the camera here so you can see. Bro. Just get all of this junk. Oh, there's that! Look! Taking drugs. A drug brownie. Wheat brownie and my room. What's my toys? Oh yeah, I downloaded everything from the Ubisoft Club. Jesus Christ, that's a lot of stuff. Is that way? Yeah, here. Wait, what? Okay, good. Okay, let me just go back to the thing. Okay, I'm gonna turn off the fan now because it's trying to echoing through the mic. Okay, let's go downstairs, guys. Down. I need to help my friends. I'm helping my people. Hey, I'm not a little pussy. Let's go. Killed one of them. Ow, that hurt. Oi, hey, you know what? Mate, do you wanna know what? Get a knuckle sandwich, man! Jesus Christ. Yeah, get away. Die. Yes, new combo! Yes. I just farted in their faces! Seriously! Ow! That hurt! Oh, you just got in trouble! First, let me just bang, boop, boff. Get out. Seriously. Let me just kill you with my fart. I killed both of them with my fart. Are you serious? Yo, mate, I just wanna talk. Okay, yeah, I'll join your party, mate. Okay, see you in a bit, mate.
I'm back, mate.
Yo, what's up?
What are you saying, boy?
I was just playing South Park.
Sorry, then.
Okay. See you, mate. Yo, Brandon. I can't believe I actually got himself fucked, though. What? Yeah. Seriously, Dragon! Yeah? Yeah, in a minute. Ow! Ow, ow, ow. Yeah, because I'm the king. And my turn. Oh, he's going to get killed. He's going to get killed by his own teammate, I think. Yep, he got killed by his own teammate. Wow. Here we go. Nice. Dragon Slayer. First, let me just get this. Wait, is that Pokemon? Pokemon! Oh fudge, I'm dead. I'm dead. Restart from last checkpoint, yes. Yeah! Okay, I'll be right back, I need to get my dinner. Maybe. I'm back. I've got chips and sausages. Okay. Okay. Shut up, please. Good for you. Mate, I'm sending you this picture. Mate, I'm sending you this picture. Oh. Sorry.
Yes, officer. Somebody appears to have put lava in front of my door. But no, it's not hot, but my son told me I will burn to death if I try and cross it.
Craig.
Superhuman speed to get to the mayor's office and tell her we're on the case.
Fast pass. Fast pass. No. Fast pass. No, let me play.
Alright, look, you can watch us play superheroes as long as you don't get in the way. Make yourself useful. Go grab me this Copernicy device. It's over there. You seriously can't find the Supernatural device? A superhero uses inspection mode, you know. Never seen the Coon cycle up close, huh? Well, I've never seen someone so bad at finding a Supernatural device.
Mate, what are you supposed to do when you want to play with the Coon, but he won't let you, and you're in his thing, just roaming around?
That's our holding cell for supervillains. Why would we keep a Supernatural device in there?
Oh.
This whole entire basement is a restricted area.
Right.
That's fucking gross, dude.
And how do you get to play with the Coon in his lair? So you know when you're down in the Coon layer? Yeah, and you want to play, but he not letting you, and you could just roam around. What are you supposed to do? It says that, use the L2 and then move around somewhere to, like, find sync, but I don't know what. Oh yeah, I just did that. Now I'm gonna go. Yep, I'm gonna go. Here we go. I done it.
Really want to be a superhero, huh? Play with the big boys.
Okay.
Well, maybe you can be useful. Have a seat at the table. Let's see, mosquitoes, ADLs. Jesus Christ, are these even in a human language? All right, in order to play superheroes, you have to have a superhero persona. Then you can fill out your character sheet on Instagram. Do you have a Instagram page? For you. So the first thing you need to fill out on your character sheet is your class, Speedster. Brutal, since you're a newbie, you can only choose between three for now. A Speedster, super fast and just that's about it.
Right, so
might piss off Fast Pass, but shoot. A Brutalist, like the Thing, or a really pissed off Batman.
I'm gonna be Blaster. Wait, who should I be? Blaster, a Brutalist, or Speedster? Okay. Yeah, I'll go speed stuff.
Might piss off Fast Pass, but okay, douchebag, but now, we need to find out what terrible thing in your past drives you. You see, douche, all superheroes have a compelling backstory. It's
fire trip. Turning into my assassin. Yeah. There we go, assassin! Pardon me.
Thank you.
Yay! Flipping going on the selfie thing without actually going with someone. It's annoying. Yeah, I know. Yeah, but I think as soon as I look away, I accidentally press it. There we go. Really twisted.
Yeah?
Yeah. No.
He belongs to me and my ex-boyfriend. That's right. Super Craig is gay. Write this down in the basement.
Super Craig is gay. Super Craig. He is, you just said. What? Let's go! Really?
You kid!
Kite Man, isn't it? No. Professor Chaos. To be honest, I hate people that like use foot trigger. Here we go, Super Craig. Okay. Tortilla, I just got a tortilla. Oh, you're calling me? Are you calling a me week? Oh yeah, you're gonna get a flipping beating in a minute. Oh my god, no one cares about your bloody pants! Get over there! Yes. Oh, that's right. No! Hell no, mate! Screw your inhaler! Your neck in a minute. Bloody, I'm too into this game. Let's go boost up now. Get wrecked. I'm sorry, mate, but this is how it's supposed to be played. Oh, he's gonna break his neck. Yep, broke his neck. Jesus Christ, that's a big nosebleed. Yes, level 2. Get. Now I'm calling you whenever you need help. Got it. I've got Humakite and Super Quag. Super Quag. Okay, now where do I need to go? Nowhere. Explore South Park, got it. I could just do anything then. Yeah, you are, you flipping fat boy. Okay, I need to head back to the coon lair, which is here. Yeah, Give me another power, I'll deal with it.
Being a superhero is a little harder than you thought, huh?
No, it's not, it's quite easy. Don't be.
Come this way. I'm gonna teach you about artifacts.
Artifacts?
Superheroes augment their abilities with specialized equipment. See this? It's a strength card. You'll find things like these others have. The trick is to equip them into your artifact slots. Go on.
Finally! Thank you! I can actually do this now!
Every artifact has a specific place.
Good. Them sixth graders, but okay, where are these sixth graders? Let me teach them a lesson. Oh, fast pace. Hi, can I? Sad. I can't.
Here, kitty. Just throw a rock at it. No, I can throw a rock at it.
Just throw a firecracker instead. Those are expensive. Give me the rock, you pussy. Come on, light that shit. No, I'm throwing this rock.
Ah. Here we go. Let's fight some sixth graders. And I got, mateys. Do this, unless I'll get both of them. Oh no. Oh.
Nothing else beating on you guys is really therapeutic for me. Took that like a champ, Porthy.
Because I am a champ, mate.
For Porthy scum, you guys are kind of scrappy.
Okay. Rank a target with Kite's laser eyes. Let's close it. Heal and make a shield. Obviously, I'm gonna do this to. He's low. He's not really low. Fudge. Okay. I'll kill you.
Hey, fuck you. I'm Super Craig.
Stupid Craig?
I said fuck you. Mega bomb punch.
What? Sixth graders can't die. We're immortals.
Go nuts, new kid.
Actually, I'm gonna hit defense myself. I want them to heal up so I could finish them off.
Damn, you're a quick little bastard.
Good. I still get another turn. Okay, let me just boom boom.
You killed that bastard.
Oh, they're both almost dead. Since I got two grossed outs.
Fill her up.
It's about to smell like burning in here.
Let me just finish. Fudge. I shouldn't have done that.
Here I go.
Super Craig's. No. No.
Blah, 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 blah.
Fudge. Oh, wait, let me just kill him so he could. Yeah, we did. Oh, I can't wait until I get Cool Girl. She's cool. No wonder she's called Cool Girl.
Okay, that was pretty badass.
We make a good team. See you, man.
Oh, bye, that was sweet. Wait till it gets on the internet about how the Cuted Friends beat up 4 sixth graders. This is great for our franchise. Kind of sucks for you, though, new kid, because now the sixth graders are going to be coming after you. Probably should have done that. That was pretty stupid. Okay, now go and get our franchise more followers.
Fifth place! First place, where are you? Oh! 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 Squeak and Craig's sweet queen. Aww. Nothing else? Oh, here. Okay. Okay. Okay, let me go now.
Next time I'm bringing my own magazines.
Congratulations, new kid. Your fast travel system is fully operating. Good to go. Find more stations to expand your network. And when you get into trouble, fast pass will feed in. Bye.
Fudge. Oh, oh, oh. Fight some homeless guys. No. No, fudge. No. This way, this way, this way. Meow? No, I need to go to the left. I need diabetes. Diabetes. Ooh, Pokemon? Nope. Oh, oh. Okay. Look, watch it. What? Jesus Christ. Yo, you alright?
One of our raisins girls will be right with you. Isn't he just the cutest thing?
He sure can eat a lot of wings.
Yeah, so then I flew into the sky and I beat up all the bad guys.
Wow, I didn't know mosquitoes could be so tough.
Yeah, well, ever heard of the Zika virus?
Another plate of wings, cutie?
Sure, just put them on my tab.
Big spender.
Hey, beat it, kid. These are my women. What superhero are you? Wait. Oh, my God. The mission. My fellow superheroes. I've completely forgotten. Back away, temptresses. Mosquito knows what you were trying to do.
What are you talking about, kid?
The raisins girls are mosquitoes' kryptonite. You gotta get me out of here.
Well, okay then. Here's your bill.
I did not. You tried to charm me. I will not pay this bill.
You have to leave a tip, asswipe.
They aren't going to let us go without a fight, kid. Let's do this.
Let's go.
Mosquito is coming with us. No chance. See, Mr. Mosquito? We told you everyone else in here was a loser. Here's some losers now.
I can't leave now. I got a pitcher of lemonade on the way.
Are you serious? Nothing. Sorry.
You move with a sense of urgency uncommon among mortals.
Feel the wrath of human ice.
Don't worry, I got something. I am unspottable.
Order up, kitties.
And that's bleeding as well, isn't it? No, okay, good.
Hey, cuties, I hope you're having a good time. Actually, I don't care. Huh.
They always pick, don't
they? Care for an ass kicking? I'll put that order right in now.
Taking a blood sample now.
Okay, so this. That's why we're killed meanies. Don't get a whopping.
Boom. Looks like you caught a few flies in your grill. Maybe keep your mouth closed next time.
You're up, Ass Blaster.
Oh, if I just can't get no one. Blast them.
Now, who ordered the old fashioned beating? Cold as hell?
Jesus Christ. Bit mean, don't you think?
I can't even think about thingy tingy wings right now. I learned that one in
Nom. Nom? What's Nom, mate? Jesus. No, no! Why? Yes! Okay, I have to use it here. Let's see how good it is. Oh. Oh. Oh! Okay. I need to give, okay. Yes! Got a heal? Let's go! I gladly will. bang!
Oh, I'm up. Okay.
Let's go. Thank you!
Alright,
lemon
bar for everyone.
That's what you get. That's lumpy.
Come on, this is our chance. Those witches are my kryptonite, and you must have saved me just in time. I'm forever in your debt. But, hero, what is your kryptonite?
Brandon.
Dude, you can't be a superhero without something that you're powerless against.
Is your
any particular phobias? Any emotional hang-ups? I mean, come on, there's gotta be something. Look, it's okay, I'm on your team, but, kid, you can tell me. All right, let me see your character sheet. Take your time, it's a profound decision, and one you live with for a lifetime. You can change it. Seriously, I think some of those brutes are already growing mustaches.
Because he could heal people. He's good at range. Change this guy too. Yeah, this guy's also good with range as well. Okay, I'm good. Kinlaya? No. I'm probably gonna go down left and defeat whatever these guys want. Are you serious? He is, well.
Where are those stupid cats hold up?
Just go past here. D-Mobile.
Shall we spread disorder or entropy today?
Yes.
None. Down here now, I just need to go all the way to the other thing. That's the main mission as well. So yeah, sweet.
Okay, I'm waiting for you.
Sixth graders. No. I need to go to school. Earth. Wait, what? Oh, I'm supposed to be at the school, not here. Jesus Christ. Yeah, fast pass. Need
to get somewhere.
No, sorry. Right, let's go.
Oh my god, I have so much homework tonight.
No. Yeah.
Oh, hi, you're the new kid, right? Oh, great, thanks for coming. Have a seat.
Oh, okay.
As your counselor, you can talk to me about anything, okay? I understand you want to talk about sex. Okay, see, I'm highly trained in sex issues. Okay, you don't have to be afraid. Okay, new kid, it's really simple. When you want to talk about your sex, you can start by simply saying, you know, I'm a boy or a girl or other.
Male. Cisgendered, I think.
Okay, can you just hang on a minute? I need to call your parents. Just take a second. Hello, this is Mr. Mackey, the school counselor. Yes, hi. I have your child here in my office, and well, he's just let me know that he's cisgender. That means he identifies with the sex he was assigned at birth. Oh, you knew that. Okay. Well, no, it's fine. I just wanted to make sure that you knew he had other options. You know, you don't always have to go with the first hand you're dealt.
Okay.
Yeah, no, that's great. That's great to know. I think I can really maybe be of help from here on out. Thank you very much. Okay, bye-bye now. Okay.
Bye-bye now. Okay.
Well, I'm really glad we had this talk. As a cisgender male myself, I know how hard it can be out there for a boy who chooses love someone of the opposite sex. Just remember, love is love. Even if you're a guy who happens to like titties.
Cisgender, da-da-da-da-da-da.
Okay, because there's a lot of people out there who don't accept you for what you are, and you're going to have to deal with them, okay? So, but come see me anytime.
There we go. I've got to get up there, so... can I take pictures of you?
Sure, I take like
yes.
10 selfies a day!
10 selfies a day!
Ooh. Okay, sure, I'll take a pic. Okay, guys, bring it in. Get a case of D or bot whooping.
Just like I did Dale, that one, 1994.
Time to move.
Pace yourself.
Oh, whoop people like your daddy never done.
Oh fudge, I just realized. Overkill. Fudge. Anyways, just be dead anyways. End of turn.
Let's take things back.
Leg? Face.
This ought to do the trick. Give him hell, douchebag.
In my turn. Oh, wait, what?
That sucks for you, new kid.
I just want to see what my old... I want to see this, guys. Yeah. Just do it. I don't really can't. I don't really care. I don't really care. Just do it.
This really do solve everything, guys.
Overkill. Right. Super Craig.
Hey, Butthole, you're doing great. Really quality character sheet stuff happening here.
Yep.
Got a super secret mission for you. Head over to the new taco shop on Main Street and buy me a taco. Can
you act? Okay. Let me just use fast pass. Freedom's tacos. I need to
see you, new kid. Call on me whenever you want to get somewhere. Call on me whenever you want to get somewhere.
Actually, I want to. Let's go. Come on. Bring it on. Okay, there's a lot of you. Oh, thank you. That's a good reach.
Congrats, Super Prince.
Holy. I will.
Got something for ya.
Oh,
that was a blow to the ego.
Blow to the ego. Oh, blow to the ego. Okay. That won't kill him. But that'll damage him and... Yeah, I'll do it. Sorry, what I'm about to do. Yes! Oh, fuck you. Now... Just die?
I put down three of the nine comics I was reading just to watch it. Everyone try to keep up.
You need to heal. There we go.
Topsy-turvy time, twerp. Yes! Die, puny humanling.
Let's go.
I forecast gentle breezes with a high chance of laser
damage. I don't want to use this guy. I want to use this guy. He uses his hamster. That is cute. Let's go. Can I?
Your precious global financial system is in flames.
Yeah, you're just freedom.
Oh, and it didn't go free, there's tacos. I forgot about that.
Welcome to Freeman's Tacos. If there's anything I can interest you in, well, you just let me know.
You just let me know.
Star of stage and screen, Morgan Freeman is not prepared to take a selfie with
Damn
you
it.
This time. Freeman's Tacos is completely craft your own. You know what crafting is, don't you?
Yes, I
just
do.
Open up that crafting menu and we can get started.
They're legit breaking the fourth wall.
Items into whatever you like. Let's start with a staple, a burrito. A warm tortilla wrapped around, well, any old something. Here, I'll give you what you need to get started. This here. Now to just now that you've got your first taste of crafting. Let's dig in.
Let's dig in.
You can combine food items into whatever you trust me. You don't want to miss this.
Okay.
Congratulations, new kid. With an enchilada and a burrito, you've crafted an enchirito.
Enchirito.
First time anyone's ever done that. And what the hell? Have a few... Updated the menu, kid. You either innovate or get left behind in the taco business.
So...
Come back anytime during business hours, I mean.
leave. There we go.
Just one more thing.
What?
They say that some farts are so powerful they can actually bend the fabric of time. You be careful out there.
Yeah, well, give me that burrito, please. Okay, where do I need to go now? Coon Lair? Nah, mate. Okay. Never o'clock to never o'clock. Funny, not. Funny, not. Not. Can it? It did not. Not. No! Get away from me! Alright. Hey, come here! Bang! Flipping. Get out of here, man. Yeah. Okay, come on, try and kill us. We're good. Do this to you. Bang. Boff. Boff! Because I'm the speedster. Oh, he's on one elf already. So then. That's me just to do this so I can just kill you. Wait, shut up. Killing French wolves! It's super crackdown. Oh wait, it's leaving. Let's do this. Unless it does more damage. Oh, it punch! Oh, let's go, let's go, let's go! La 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 la. Oh, nice move.
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage?
Look, watch, he's gonna kill him.
Took that like a champ, Forthy.
Look, watch.
Nothing else beating on you guys is really therapeutic for me.
See? Killed. Killed his own teammate. Who needs healing the most? I could only get.
That's exactly what I needed, Chief.
Super Craig to the rescue. I've had it with this shit.
Die.
Saw that coming.
This isn't the part where the bad guys regret their life choices.
Help the universe. Oh, we're so close. Come on. Just a little bit more for me. Is that? No, okay. I could almost go everywhere in this town. Okay, I just need to keep on going then this. I don't know if I can find the police. That'd be cool. I think I can, but I'm not gonna do it now. Okay, I'm here.
Well, hello, new chap.
Oh, fudge, I just realized.
No complaint here.
Can I move anywhere? I'll just give myself a healing base for this, okay? Then let me just boost you into that guy. Oh, wait, fudge! Oh, thank goodness. Good.
machine.
Who am I gonna give it to?
Quit playing hard to get.
Okay. Bro. Okay, let me just kill you. Is that okay? You're good. Don't die. You gay bastard.
All of God's children are deserving of his love, so just hold still.
No, can I do it? Here, no. Here, no. Here. Nah, I'll just give myself a boost. So then I can go here, and then boff. Doosh, doosh! I could just kill him right now. Sweet, let's go. Ooh, nice. Killed him. That's good. Let's go.
God damn it. I can't put a child in a dark room for 2 minutes without you bastards showing up. We're definitely going to hell now. Get out of here.
That's not what the Queen Spider says.
I'll go say 10 mil Harry's. Well, gosh, I feel just awful about all that. Tell you what, a rabbi friend gave me this macaroni dish. In times of trouble and tribulation, use it to call upon the prophet Moses. Good luck on your spiritual journey, my dear.
Let's go, I got Moses. Kill everyone now. let me just... There we go. This. Yep. Oh, what's another good one? This one. So now I've got 80. Inventory. Character sheet. Oh, what? I can craft one of these. Jesus Christ, I gotta lower my cranking level, stop. Now I gotta go save that guy, or help that guy. Let's go! Yes! Finally! Thank you! Wait, can I fight the police, please? Let me fight the police. They're seriously not doing anything, even though I'm hitting them.
Who are you supposed to be? A yoga instructor?
Oh my God. What? Oh?
So then the wop says to the Pollock, if I wanted tits, I'd have beat up the nip in the black guy. Oh, yeah. Looks like we've got another little junior crime fighter, boys. Is that it, kid? Well, the police can always use the help of concerned
Okay. Fast pass. Maybe if I head on to there, I'll probably find a fast pass. Yes, sir. Actually, let me just fight you. Oh, she's gonna. Okay, good. No, that's there. There we go.
Now you see me? You're gonna burn yourself out if you keep this up.
I'm gonna show you how we put the double whammy in our double whammy way.
Wow. You okay, Super Craig? Sure, I'm fucking fabulous. Oh, I'm up. Okay.
That his laser ability is just OP. No one messes with me. Oh, I'm sorry, man. So long as Teddy breaks the face. You back with us, man? No. After I've done with you, do you want to get a flipping beating? Boy, nice.
Mega thin punch.
Bloody heck. That's OP as well. I just want to see what it is. Oh yeah, it's this. Okay. Bang! Overkill. She should actually be dead right now. Yeah, same. Wait, if we kill every Raisin's girl in this country, or in this town, will there be, like, no more things, I'm guessing? Okay. Where's the bloody fez best? Yeah, here's the fez best. Yo! Yes, I called for fast pass.
Thank you.
Good, good. How's it with you?
Okay, good talk. Well, listen, I think you show some potential, and I'm going to upgrade you to somebody's sidekick or something.
Yes. Another power,
just
please.
I just wanted to talk about your superhero character a little bit. Your character sucks, to be honest, and
hey.
I think I'm going to let you do a class. Let's check another ability to add. So what kind of skill set are you looking to add to your repertoire?
No.
Stagler.
No.
Elementalist.
But yes.
Elementalist. With power over, you know, the earth instead.
Yes. Just don't change my costume, please.
But now we're going to need to change your back.
Yeah, let's just do this.
You looked in the mirror and wondered if anyone would ever love you. Out in the hallway, you saw two guys attacking a helpless baby on the floor. You had to stop them from hurting that baby, didn't you? You knew you had the power to stop them, and so you called upon your newly discovered power. You had to stop these thugs in their tracks. You started by observing the biggest in an ice prison.
Oh, yes. Hey-o. Man, I just got, this guy that can control ground and ice and that.
Hey, you can't just take a man's turn like that. Yeah, what do you think you are, kid?
The intruders approached you. Well, little did they know they had set themselves up perfectly for a snare trap.
Yeet. Perfect. Yeet.
Impossible.
Yeet. Heal me, dolphins. Yay.
I think I'll move over here.
Oh man,
I'm about to get whacked this damn kid.
Feeling focused, you shrugged off the blow and ready your ultimate attack.
Oh, what's my ultimate? Please be saying good. Ice. Rock. Water. Lightning. How does that not kill him?
Now I'm shocked.
Is it just gonna kill him? Bro, that is sick.
Yeah, whatever. Anyway. And so you beat them. You swept the baby up.
That's 49, that's 38. This is actually good with enemies, so yeah, okay. Yeah, I think I'm good. Yeah. Class warfare, nice.
No time to waste, Butthole. This way, Butthole. Toward the bus stop. It's a quicker trap.
Are we just gonna take the bus?
Main Street, and right now we aren't. We're stuck here waiting for you.
Finally! Let's go! Killing it, friends.
Let's mess with some physics.
Yeah, let's do that. Oh. Oh, that's quite good. Oh, you did not want to do that, mate. My amor, Cindy. Oh, Scorcher! Ow. That is just OP. Ow. Ow, ow. Ow! Do you want to get busted? Don't use the turret, please.
Here comes somewhere.
No, okay, good. Ouch. To be honest, that's quite OP. This. Let's just get you over with. Good.
New kid's gonna kick your ass, freedom pals.
Let's freeze you.
Ever get the feeling life is punishing you for being a jinx week?
No. No, I want it.
Sure.
I don't want to use anyone's except for mine. I want to kill them all with mine. Good, good, good. Let's just... Shut up.
I'm all red, nothing red.
You don't have to be on their side, new kid.
Let's go. I don't know what I'm doing. I have no one. Okay. Overkill him. Just overkill. Flip it now. Let's go.
Just
like You stole his phone?
Is this the little superhero who's getting all the followers on Instagram? Your presence is requested at City Hall. The mayor of South...
I'm the fastest kid in town.
Park wishes to speak with you. Don't make her wait.
Shut up, I don't want to do it. Change your costume. Oh. That's cool. Mine's the red one. Wait, if I... Nah, I can't, okay. There we go.
What are you doing even talking to the school counselor? Why did you answer the phone?
Have you lost your fucking mind? Our child felt the need to go talk to the school counselor. Doesn't that bother you at all?
So you told him the truth?
No. Talk about that at all.
You dumb bitch! You'll ruin everything!
I have to listen to this from a stoned-out pothead! I need a drink.
Sure, drown your problems in Chardonnay, you stupid skank! Oh, hey, whippersnapper!
Have a fun day out playing?
Well, I'm exhausted. Gonna get ready for bed.
Dinner's on the table if you want it, punk. But then straight to bed, okay? Pothead?
Alcoholic!
Jesus.
Unfortunately for the Creeks, the other thing that comes out of that is a key.
Yeah, what's up, OG?
Hi.
I'm just playing South Park, The Fractured Butthole.
Do any of you have any creepy ghosts?
It doesn't know. There we go. Yo, what the fudge? Oh, there's Dad. Okay. Let's go. Wait, can I? You serious? You better be kidding me. I think I have to climb out of my window. Do I have like a ladder or something? No. You bloody kidding me. Okay. Okay. Good. Okay. What do I bloody do then? Sake. Can I?
What? Injury?
Stupid fart kid. I should have never got that bitch pregnant.
Who's there? Who?
Good.
No, stay out. Stay out.
Yes, get out, get out, get out. Fight him now, but I get to use his abilities.
Hey, I almost spilled my drinks.
Good. I'm able to double punch with knockback, dash attacks, long range progress, and fudge. Good.
I can take it. Oh, hey, the wife needs me to pick up some vitamin and products. So I can't believe I did that without falling.
Go on, Sackett. Kick their ass.
Oh, sure. Mess with the sober guy.
Just use his ultimate.
I'll take care of this.
I'll get those keys right after this. Sure, little dove.
Good night, Mr. Rice.
Mr. Diabetes. Whoa. must be a secret way in. Yes.
There must be another way in somewhere. Look at you, sidekick. A way in. All we need is a path up there. Great, the technical sidekick. Now we just need a way up there. Over here, sidekick. I have an idea. Oh, of course. Stand aside, sidekick.
Okay, you don't have to. All we wanted to see in the VIP room.
Talking about a stripper with a penis.
Wait. Oh, okay. Image.
You're gonna have to bring down the whole shelf. That looks kind of dangerous. That was a very good sidekick. How about you hold on to both shelves, sidekick? A perfect addition to our contact.
Yo.
Hi, hashtag.
I'm just playing South Park.
Hi, hashtag.
Hi,
hashtag.
Yeah, what do you want?
Hi.
Hi.
Me? You shut your face, thank you. You're a toss boy, maybe you shut your face. Alright, someone finally bought the DJ a drink, that's really nice of you. I can't come at you. If I would, you'd be dead. Oh man, I think someone farted in my drink, guys. I'll be right back, be sure to put you in your...
Great work, New Kid, wow! Alright guys, put your hands together, be sure to tip your head, because things are about to get a little bit hot on the late stage. Please welcome to that day.
Okay, let's go through.
Huh?
Pay up to me, lady. Stop. Nobody's allowed back here. Yeah, get lost.
Motherfucker, that's who you are.
You want to get to her? You're gonna have to go through us.
Bring it on.
I'll just leave.
The two assholes that farted in my drink are about to get fucked in the face by our very own lovely lady. Give it up for Paris. Ooh la la, need I say more yet?
what you've done.
That's the kind of thing don't like with the power of diabetes.
Hoping for my own good. Oh, you little bastard, don't fuck up. Go get him, Bootay.
Look out, ladies and gents. Here comes the queen of quippies, the mistress of BDSM, your dominatrix dream come true. It's Spontaneous Bootay.
Hey, honey, you ain't ready for this, Bootay. I'm gonna crush you in my booty cheeks. It's Bootay time.
did.
You know what makes my fart super bad? Handcrafted text messages.
Wait.
Not just any handcrafted text mix. It's got to be something extra special. You know what to do, new kid.
Boom.
That's tenderizing. I'm gonna violate your health code.
That makes no sense.
Oh. And that's a left-handed spatula.
I
think they knocked your cars out of alignment, human cat. I still feel pretty fine, but thanks. Oh, I'm up? Okay.
Oh shit, the head chef's dead. I'm the new head chef.
Good, and you're gonna be head deft. I don't know what that is.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah, we need to get this Overwatch so I can load to bed and get over this score that Overwatch.
Control of myself.
Yep, just doing it. Okay. Well, guys, we have to stop this episode here. And that's going to be it for this video. I hope you liked it. Make sure to smash that like button for more content like this. And we'll see you guys next. South Park Fractured Butthole episode, yeah.